another episode of Oro Culture. Syempre kasama rin Bryan Cunanan. Guys, ito usapang Honda Civic tayo mga auto. Ako very excited na ako. So tara, check na natin. Ito. Sir, sino po sila, sir?
I am Benjamin Redcliffe Chong, owner of this 1996 Honda Civic converted to SIR.
Okay, yun. Usapang conversion tayo mga ka-auto. Sir Benj, syempre very curious sa mga ka-auto natin. Paano ba kayo nag-start sa pagkukotche ba? Sige po.
I started way back 2018. I got interested because of my father before. Because even I was still nursery, my father was using a Corolla A92 small body with a 4AGE blacktop. Then Now, I got interested in it also. So, this is why we choose to make a Civic.
Medyo mas pabor ka sa Honda, boss. Yun, okay. Siyempre, shout out tayo kay Tito mamaya, no, later. Okay, Sir Ben, siyempre ngayon, i-check na natin yung interior, exterior, tsaka engine bay. Okay lang po ba, boss? So, tara, check na natin. So, Ben, usapang interior. Anong meron dito sa interior natin? Sige
in
po.
In here, we have a Mama Monte Carlo steering wheel.
Okay.
With carbon horn buttons.
And
our rig JG Edo Brock shift knob, circuit hero copy shift plate, and Recaro SR3 with sampled 4-point harness and the harness bar.
Yes, oh. Tsaka dito talaga may install na GoPro po sa ina.
Perhaps.
Yan ay, kailangan din talaga. And of course, syempre harness bar. Tama ba, Sir Bench? No?
Okay. Then in the back, we have a sound setup there, Nakamichi.
Okay.
Sub. Then Nakamichi all the way also in the speakers.
Okay, yung butas na pala yun dun eh, no?
Yes, sir. So, with the strut bar.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Ito boss, sa mga gauges nila dito, ito may mga monster tack pa sila dito boss. Oh.
Yes, sir.
Yan, no?
Okay. Because when you tried the engine last time, the 8,000 RPM, it lagpas 8,000 RPM.
Lagpas na, so kailangan at least meron ka na ship light boss. Oh.
Yes, sir.
Ayan, no? Tsaka ito may mga ano,
dyno racing gauge.
Yan, may mga ito. Ano ba nakalagay? Volt, vacuum, ito. Ano? Yan, mga ka-auto. Yan, okay. Sir Bench, okay lang ngayon. Check naman natin yung exterior, boss.
Sure.
So, tara, check natin. Usapang exterior na tayo, Sir Benjamin. Anong meron dito sa exterior, boss? Sige po, go.
In here, we have a carbon fiber monster hood and carbon grill and carbon charge speed chin.
Charge speed. Yun pala yung tawag dito. Okay.
And here, we have a carbon fiber intake tube with the carbon funnel. In here, we use a sonar projector headlight so that we can match the intake tube.
Oo nga, no. Terno, sir. Ano, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Ito, pinasadya nyo pang butasan na lang talaga.
Yes.
Para at least hindi hinuhuli, no? Kasi medyo pinagbabawal tama, Sir Bench, no? Okay, yan. Sige po, Sir Bench. Sige po, ano pa?
In here, carbon fiber white fenders.
Okay.
Regal Master with a 4-foot caliper.
Okay, anong caliper to, ano, Sir Bench? Anong
sure
brand to?
Came from Thailand.
Okay, then. Ito, 4-pot na to?
4-pot.
Okay, yan o. Tsaka ito, anong size ng...
Size 16.
R16 to, mga ko. So, yan ang mga gamit niya, 19550 R16, mga ko. Okay. Yan. Dito, boss.
Then here, we have a USBM side mirror. Then, carbon fiber roof.
Ay, hindi ko nakita. Yun na. Ito, ayun o. Ito, Sir Bench. Very curious ang mga ka-auto natin. How much naging, ano, mga ginatong nagpa-price range, mga ganda po? Sige po.
Around below 30, something.
Mga ganun. Pero with install na ba yun?
Yes, with installation.
With installation na yan. Okay. Shoutout tayo dyan sa mga tumulong sa atin from, ano, no? Sa mga gumana sa atin ng carbon. Okay. Ito. Sige, boss. Ayan. Dito sa likod, boss.
Here, we have an oversized rotor also.
Okay. So ito from ano ba bolt-on, saan ba galing to na ano from
OE, bolt-on ano only.
Bolt-on din siya. Okay, pero may brand bu siya, Sir Bench, ganun.
No din.
Wala rin. Eh, pero ang laki, no?
Same as the front.
Same as the front. Okay. Yan.
Then here, carbon fiber trunk with carbon axis wing.
Okay.
Stanley tail light. SIR emblem. Carbon speed hole also.
Okay.
And the diesel pipe.
Yun. Okay, ito. Mga auto-flex natin. Ito, ano pa yung mga ibang palamuti dito, Sir Ben, sa ilalim nila?
And here, we have a titanium C-pillar.
Okay,
then the exhaust is just one straight pipe with one reso. And we have a BWR subframe in LC with one sway bar and cord overs.
Yun. Okay. So, ito parang race and go talaga to, no?
Yes.
kumbaga kung anong mapag-tripan ni Sir Benz. No? Kung trip niyang ano, show-show lang, pwede. Kung pwedeng race, tama ba, Sir Benz? No? Okay, well said, Sir Benz. Ako, boss, very ano na ako, excited na ako sa engine. Check natin, okay lang po ba, boss? So, tara, check natin. Okay, usapang makina tayo, Sir Benz. Anong meron dito? Ang dami po, boss. Sige po, ano meron? Sige po.
In here, this is a stock B16 from local SIR.
Okay, yan.
With Golden Eagle cam here and Toyota Timing Belt.
Okay, yan. Ayun,
eh. And here we have a speed factory fuel rail with drums, fuel pressure. And here, the fuel regulator.
Fuel regulator. With speed factory ang brand nito.
Yes, and this is VMS.
Okay. So parang ito, kahit ito, yung may fuel reg din dito, you know? Grabe. Okay, sige
then
po,
sir. Here we have a JG Edelbrock Victor X manifold.
Okay. Sige po.
With the Skunk 2 Alpha headers. And a case radiator, 3 rows aluminum.
Okay.
Then we also have some cohos here. Then VMS high tension wire and distributor cover. And a carbon fiber intake tube also and air cleaner.
Okay. Yan. Ito, regarding sa engine, ano, Sir Benz, ako very curious ako. Naorasan na po ba?
Not yet.
Hindi pa. Pa, ano ba? Naitakbo na ba sa BRC or whatever, Clark or whatever po? Sige po.
Actually, we haven't tried in any truck yet, but we're planning to soon.
Yan, no. At least, no, masubukan na itong, itong, pero ito, mga ka-auto, tama ba, Sir Benz? Ito, local, ano to, B16, no?
Yes, sir.
Local B60, yung, local na, ano to, engine, boss. Ayan. Okay, ito, regarding sa mga, ano pa, mga retainers, mga, ano, wala pang napalitan, Sir Benz.
Yes,
okay.
Nothing.
Wala pa. So, ito, ito yung, kung ano nakikita, ito yung mga napalitan pala. Okay, yan. At, pwede, ipaparto na lang natin, Sir Benz, yung oras nito. Tama po ba? Okay. So, okay ka na, Sir Benz?
Okay.
Okay, yun guys, nakita natin interior seal sa engine bay nito ha, Honda Civic converted SR nito ni Sir Benjamin. Sir Ben, syempre dito sa Auto Culture hindi mawala. Syempre, shoutout po tayo. Sige po, go!
Shoutout to Maligaya Tune, Sir Ryan, for the tuning of this B16, Pop and Bangs. And shoutout to Royal Flush Aesthetic Clinic for those aesthetic needs. And thank you to my family, members, and friends who supported me in doing this project.
Yan, okay. Ito, ito ano, Sir Benz, very curious. Ilang taon na po ba si Sir Benjamin, boss?
I'm 18 years old.
18. Sana 18 tayo makakaunt ulit. Sana 18 ulit tayo, Sir Benz. Tama ba, Sir Benz, no? Okay, Sir Benz, okay na? Okay na, boss?
Okay na,
sir. Okay, so guys, this is Bryan ko na. And Sir Benjamin Chong, para sa kanya, 1990s Honda Civic, converted SIR, race and show. And this is OtoCulture.